Here I'm going to show you a technique used for neck pain. All we're going to do is flex the head up, side bend, and add a slight bit of movement.